People live in the world of China.
I'm